Hello, my name is York. I've decided to train as a maths teacher following 25 years working in finance in the city. Decided to follow the school direct training route because I wanted to maximise the amount of time I'd be able to spend in the classroom in schools in my training year. So I thought what I'd like to do is share some of my impressions from the first week back at school. So a lot of people were asking, what are the students going to be like? Have they gone wild after the extended lockdown absence? And I have to say that behaviour for the vast majority of students has actually been really, really good. Some are a little bit rusty with their skills, but I guess that's to be expected. Another big question is, how are schools managing COVID precautions, and how are the students reacting to that? Well, I can tell you that I'm actually in a chemistry class. As you can see, we're teaching maths around the school in different places because of the bubble structures that have been put in place. And we've got tape across the front of the classroom to maintain social distance from the students. So far, I haven't seen any maths lessons being taught in the swimming pool or the gym, so we're able to manage okay. And the students as well, again, they seem to have taken it in their stride, the wearing of masks, sanitizing hands when they do move between rooms. So, I think that students are often more resilient than we sometimes give them credit for. So I'd say it's been all good on that front. And of course, the teachers are getting used to new routines and working in different buildings across the school. I guess my biggest surprise of the week has come when I stood in front of a Year 7 class and I asked them, without any kind of enticing or coaxing, do you like maths? And a good 2/3 of the hands went up in the room. So I was really, really pleased to see that. And even more interesting, I asked them, what is maths? And I was just overwhelmed with the volume of responses I got. Everyone wanted to contribute something, and the answers covered a range of ideas from maths is problem solving, maths is experimenting, maths is communicating, maths is getting valuable job skills. So I heard a huge variety of great answers, and not a single one of them said doing sums very quickly. So I have to say that the year looks like it's off to a very good start, and I can hardly wait to see what the coming weeks bring. Thank you.